COVID-19. What an epidemic. How anxious and panic. Is it out of our control? Could the divine's magic power save us? Coronavirus is dangerous, but is it as terrifying as what people's panic suggests? Talking about anxious, perhaps infected people are those who are suffering most when it comes to mental health problems. Harmful symptoms of infection, such as fever, hypoxia, cough, insomnia, could directly lead to anxiety and mental breakdown. The stressful feeling of being suspected by an infection described killer virus can create serious mental illness like depression, delirium, or even suicide, as what happened in SARS disease 2002. Another group of at risk of mental health difficulties are those who may be healthy but must be isolated. These people are more likely to think negatively and may be overwhelmed. This status might start from feeling bored, lonely, because of 14 days of isolation. Being away from family, sweetheart, friends, and society also increases stress and complexity. These feelings might result in unexplained anger, which, you know, could turn people's thought to a misrepresentation, inaccuracy statement after getting out of the safest place for them. The last and also the biggest group with the best physical but most worrying mental health are those who haven't been infected, like you and me. What? Is there something wrong? No. It's sad but true. Nearly 90% of those like us are still confused and can't clearly distinguish COVID-19 disease, coronavirus, and SARS CoV-2 virus strain. Some even believe this disease gets a new name every day. Perhaps constantly keeping up with the latest and negative news arising on the internet or via the mass social media leads these people to get easily scared and panicked. And what we get is the increase of out-of-control actions that even your pets can't explain. We're now in the middle of the peak of this epidemic. We can be worried and anxious. Yes, we should be alert and take good care of our health. However, there's one thing that we shouldn't be afraid of, that we can choose our attitude to fight against it. Instead of being overreactive, you can mentally prevent, as Vietnamese washing hand song and dance challenge, or try Wuhan shake, or whatever positive safety idea. By calming down, staying sharp, together we will win.